All right, heading out to Basile, looking to keep a share in District 4-1A, battling Oberlin. Midway through the second quarter, Luke Johnson redeems himself from a pick, tossing a touchdown to Justin Smith, and we're tied up at 7 apiece. Then just before the half, Ethan Bazinet, baptize me, Jesus, with the Holy Ghost. That is a touchdown as Basile goes up 14-7. Bears don't look back. They clinch a share of the district title 20-13.